No, it has that thing where if you get too high, then it's gonna basically put into a stall, and then it'll just shut off on you. But I mean, you don't have to worry about crashing unless you're like in your mountain area. Yeah, it'll stall up there. I guess it's the oxygen or something. Back up. For a fast plane, I'm going 350 knots. It feels like I'm going slow. Yeah. Now, according to my gauges, I'm at 4,000.
Pearl Harbor anyway.
Karma, huh? I got an atomic bomb. Actually, they do have it on this game where you can actually drop an atomic bomb. But it's only it is awesome, but it's only for a certain type of mission. And that's if like your other players don't get decimated. I mean, it just depends on what team takes the most battle points. Drop the bomb. I know we can. Hell yeah, dude. I mean, dude, that one game was going on last night. I mean, we was getting through there pretty good. Hell yeah. Dude, I mean, we was doing good, though. I didn't even get up to that, like, tier world yet. They were like surprising the hell out of me. Yes, I did. I did. I did, and I'm going to be using it, let me tell you. I will be using it. I mean, it looks badass. Still trying to get you. That's okay. I'm gonna get you. This plane's burning up. my gunner's dead. Emergency landing it is. Oh, we're not good right now. I made it. I'm down, baby. And I survived. Dude, I made the perfect freaking crash landing. It's in the water. Maybe. That was good. Well, stop muting the damn microphone. Alright. I have to say, though, that was, like, the best sea crash I've, like, done. Because I somehow managed to keep it straight on the water. Yeah, basically, if your plane's to the point where you, like, just have to make an emergency landing, which you can just choose to crash out if you want to, but if you're able to make it down to the ground without killing your pilot, then you get bonus XP. And you get more training points. I mean, yeah, it's something different. Look at this guy. No, it's World War II, dude. I mean, if you want to spend, like, some money, I mean, that basically, the way they have it set now is basically you level your planes up, but what you can do is you can just go ahead and decide to spend 50 or 100 bucks to get yourself, like, a whole tier of jet craft if you want, like, jets, because... But I think most people like the World War II aspect better. Yeah. The most I've spent on this game is 20 bucks, and that got me like 5,000 gold eagles, and man, I mean, it's worth it. Trust me. Who's looking at? Tanks is alright. It's kind of like War of Tanks if you played that. It's a little easier. I can't get this guy. All I gotta do is shoot this guy down. And I can't because this plane's got so much freaking armor on it. Pieces flying off of it and stuff. That's what I like, watching pieces fly off the plane. I used to watch the actual World War II gun footage that they had on them planes. Come on. There's no one there. He's gonna try kamikaze. go get him. Let's go help my boys. Yeah, I'll be done with this in a minute. I just need to, like, lift it. I mean, they should just go ahead. Should have been a cool man, I'm just telling you. Alright. Victory has been achieved. So how'd I do? That's actually pretty good average for me. She did say that.